अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो। First of all, my heartly touch feeling, heart feeling, dandat pranam in the lotus feet of my Diksha Guru Om Vishnupad, Shri Shri Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And same in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Om Vishnupad, अष्टोत्तर से श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज। लास्ट संडे इन माय क्लास आई टोल्ड सो मेनी थिंग्स about Guru Tattva and told that Guru Tattva is divided into four: Chitta Guru, Vartma Pradarshak Guru, Diksha Guru or Mantra Guru, or Shiksha Guru or Bhajan Guru. This. So many things I told. But if a devotee asks or he wants to know how to please the Gurudev, that his heart will be melted and he will give his all the dhan sampatti, all his wealth of bhakti. So I'm telling, I have told Aruni Uddalak, Ekalabhya about Rupa Goswami and others. You know that Madhavendra Puri is called first Bhakti Kalpat Ankur, sprout of Bhakti Kalpalata. And how Ishwar Puripad day and night, even clearing his stools and urines and everything, he used to serve him. And in the next hand, you know the name of Puri Goswami, Ramchandra Puri. He criticizes his Gurudev, why you are lamenting? You are Brahma. And he told at once, oh, I don't want to see your face, you should get away from here. And he gave everything to Ishwar Puripad. And that is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, himself Krishna, taking the intrinsic mood of Radhika, made Ishwar Puripad his guru. Also, you know that how Govinda Prabhu was serving Ishwar Puripad. And at the time of departure, he told, oh, Govinda asked, what should I do now? And then he told, go to at once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and serve him in Puri. And he went to Puri. Though he was of low cost, even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by the order of his Gurudev, accepted as his servant. And he used to serve day and night Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Even at the time of mood of when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to be inner moods. Also, you know, how Rupa Goswami served Mahaprabhu. He is called Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Oh, this is the best service a guru likes. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself inspired all things that he knew, and he told to Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya, Gadadhar Pandit, Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, and all that he should inspire, that he should fulfill my desire. This is also, you know, how Jiva Goswami served his Gurudev Rupa Goswami. And also, you know, you have heard perhaps my Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, the Sahajiya and a smart Brahmin wanted to kill Srila Prabhupada at the time of Navadvip Parikrama. And at that time, oh, how my Gurudev, at that time Vinod Brahmachari, he gave his white cloth to Prabhupada and he took forcibly the sannyasi dress of our Guru. This is service. And that is why Srila Prabhupada used to love my Guru the best in all his disciples. Now, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adi Lila, Pratham Chapter, 35 Payar, he has told Srila Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Mantra Guru are Jyota Sikshagan, Gurugan, Taharan Charana Age Kariye Bandhan, Sri Rupa Sanatan Bhatta Raghunath, Sri Jiva Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath. Echhaya Guru, Sikshya Guru, Je Amar, Tasabar Pad Padme, Koti Namaskar. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami has told, my lakhs and lakhs dandat pranam to my Sikshya Guru Gan. Sri Rupa, Sanatan, Bhatta Raghunath, Sri Jiva Gopal Bhatta Das Raghunath. But why he could not tell the name of his Guru? Who was his Diksha Guru? He is doing pranam to Siksha Guru, but not Diksha Guru. Why? A question may come. And then how to reconcile? Someone tells that when he was in householder, with his brother, he was initiated by any local guru.
Family guru.
As his brother was. Someone told Raghunath Bhatt was his Gurudev. And some tells that he was initiated by Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. But my conclusion is that Sri Kaviraj Goswami, in the end of each chapter of Chaitanya Charitamrita, he has told what Sri Rupa Raghunath Padejar Ash Chaitanya Charitamrita Kahe Krishna Das. In each chapter, he has told Raghunath. But who Raghunath? Raghunath Bhattar, Raghunath Das Goswami? But we can reconcile this question that he always, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, used to live with Raghunath Das Goswami in Radha Kunda. And there he wrote Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. And Raghunath Das Goswami has all the karcha of Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, what he heard from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He used to tell all these things to Raghunath Das Goswami. So, Raghunath Das Goswami has taken all from Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from Gadadhar Prabhu, from all, especially with Rup Goswami. No, and Sanatan. So he was very expert and he used to serve Raghunath Das Goswami and he has told about this fact in Chaitanya Charitamrita. What I am reading, I have taken from the mouth of Srila Raghunath Das Goswami. So I think he is dwelling always, everywhere, his guru like Raghunath Das Goswami. If suppose he has not taken mantra or diksha from Raghunath Das Goswami, he has taken bhajan siksha, what form? Siksha guru is not inferior in all case from diksha guru. Sometimes siksha guru becomes more higher than diksha guru. If Krishna is himself, Sikhi Pichamoli, Sikhi Pukcha, that is Krishna, then if we think that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is my Siksha Guru, Rupa Goswami is my Siksha Guru, that really my Siksha Guru is more superior than my Diksha Guru. No harm. So, in case what he has told right. Also, he is himself telling, Jadyapi Amar Guru Chaitanya Radas. Tathapi Jani Ami Tahar Prakash. 44. Jadyapi Amar Guru Chaitanya Radas. Tathapi Jani Ami Tahar Prakash. Do. My Guru is Chaitanya Das, Krishna Das, or Chaitanya Das, or Radha Dasi, no harm. But Ami Jani Tahar Prakash, like he has told that I don't remember. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, perhaps he has told, or Krishna Bhavan, that, in his Guruvastak, Sakshat Haritena Samasta Shastri, Ruptas Tatha Bhavyate Eva Sadvi, Kintu Prabhuryo Priya Eva Tasya Bande Gurus. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is telling this. Though my Gurudev is Sakshat Hari, but he is the main servant of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Krishna. Guru Krishna Rupan Shastra Pramani, Mantra Guru, Diksha Guru or Siksha Guru, anyone, but especially here, Guru Krishna Rupan, he is the Rupa of what? He is form of Krishna. But Shastra Pramane, because all Shastra is telling. But Guru Rupe Krishna Karen, Kripa Karen, Bhakta Gane. Krishna directly does sprinkles his mercy to anyone, but he sprinkles his mercy through Guru. And it has been told In Srimad Bhagavatam, Acharyam Ma Bijaniyat, by this shloka. Also, he has told that Shiksha Guru ke jani ami Krishna Swarup. Guru is Roop and Shiksha Guru is Swarup. Then, what is the difference between Roop and Swarup? Only this form is Roop. And with his beauty, with his all qualities, he is Swarup. Swarup means?
Intrinsic. Intrinsic qualities.
Nature. So, and he has given examples of all these things. So, we must serve Gurudev, to whom we are
indebted
more, we will have naturally some affection and love for that Guru. Srila Chakrabarti Thakur has told that there are 10 kinds of namaparad. No? First is sadhu ninda, criticism of Guru Vaishnava. And second is Guru Ravagya. What is the meaning Guru Ravagya? To disobey Guru. This is maha maha aparad. Don't disobey your Guru. Whether he is Shiksha Guru or Diksha Guru, don't disobey. If Diksha Guru, oh, never and never. And Shiksha Guru, if of the same quality, then you must not criticize him. That my Guru knows worldly things. Does not he knows only what spiritual things, but he is not efficient in worldly things. Don't do like this. Don't criticize him. Don't disobey him. Don't beat him. Always try to respect him. If anyhow you are disobeying him and thinking that he is mortal, mortal person, and I know something better than him. I don't know spiritual things, but I know
material things
more than him. He cannot manage
organization.
He only can give mantra to devotees. But we can manage. This is nonsense, and also this is offense. What is the meaning of aparad? Aparad. Raj means to satisfy. If you are doing something which is not for the satisfaction of your Gurudev, that is, he is not happy. If he is not happy, then this is aparad. Your bhakti will go away. And not only. Knowingly, if you are doing some aparad to Gurudev, Diksha Guru or Shiksha Guru, then you will go to more wretched than even hell. And anyone cannot save you. So don't these things. You know, Bhagavan can give up his aparad.
Offense.
Forgive.
Forgiveness.
Bhagavan can forgive you.
But Krishna, Harinam, and his feet dust will not
forgive you.
Forgiveness. Never and never. Guru is soft hearted. He will not take aparad. But his feet is dust. And Nama Prabhu, to whom he is chanting, remembering.
Serving 24 hours.
And Krishna himself. Oh, they will never excuse you. If you want that Guru should be happy, please to me, he should give up me, he should excuse me. Then always serve him. And what he wants, you should know his idea and serve accordingly. And then, if you do like Srila Rupa Goswami, as he did to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jiva Goswami, or others, my Gurudev, then you can be saved, otherwise not. Now,
25
minutes. Are you going to speak? Now I am beginning the life of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You know that Krishna, Sri Nandanandan Jasodanandan Krishna, Gopikant Krishna, he tested all kinds of rasa. 12 rasas in Vrindavan, especially 5, Dasya, Sakha, Vatsalya and Madhur. And in Madhur Ras, the mood of Sakha is called Sakharas. The mood of Vatsalya, Krishna is my son and I can control him. This is called Vatsalya. And Madhur means the mood of gopis. He is my Pran Priyata, most beloved. Krishna enjoyed all these sufficient. But he thinks something in his mind that in this world, those who are
atheists,
they do my bhakti. Do my bhakti means they
bhakti.
But vaidhi bhakti. In this world, ragatmik bhakta are rare. Almost nowhere. I am anyhow placed to all, but I am not controlled by the bhakti who is doing vaidhi bhakti, aishwaryamayi bhakti. That I am God, Himself, Supreme Lord. Then their mamata and prem reduced. Aishwarya sithile, preme nahi mora priti. Where there is aishwarya, that Krishna is Supreme Lord. He has all kinds of opulence. He is sarva-shaktiman. He is all-powerful.
Almighty.
Then anyone cannot do love and affection naturally. Then he will think that life, he is creator of whole world. He is like father, mother and others. So, I could not realize how Radhika loves me in that. Three modes. Radhaya pranay mahima kiddisho anvaiva asado janad bhutipa madhuri ma kiddisho va madhiya sokhan charsya madanu bhalta kiddisho vetti lobha tadbhavadab samjani sachi garbha sindhu harindu. So I thought, anyhow, in next life, I should come in this world and preach prema bhakti, ragatmik bhakti, raganuga bhakti, and thus whole world will know what is love and affection. Now 30 minutes, it is two for me. So, वंशा कल्पतरुभस्य कृपा सिंधुभ्यैवच पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमः.
That's small correction. What you told, atheist, atheist means nastic, not atheist, theist.
Theist.
Yeah. I was telling, but
yes. Your hardly blessings.
What I told, atheist, not, but
theist.
Theist.
Hardly blessing for all
the devotees.
Oh, my blessings to all the devotees. Who are even in Vrindavan, in Govardhan, in Delhi, in Houston, in European countries,
Russia,
China,
Australia,
New Zealand, here and there,
yes.
In America, anywhere,
all
are hearing.
Hawaii.
So,
all over the world.
Oh, my heartly blessings to them. They should realize my classes and try to follow. Gaur Premanande Hare Krishna Hare Krishna
Krishna Krishna Hare Hare
Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Stop.